Welcome to biology class. In the previous video we learnt about the structure of chloroplast. One of the important functions of chloroplast is photosynthesis. In this video we are going to learn about photosynthesis. Photo means light, synthesis means preparation. Photo means light, synthesis, the word is related to build or preparation. Preparation of food with the help of sunlight is called as photosynthesis. All the organisms do not involve in photosynthesis. Only the autotrophic organisms involve in photosynthesis. What are autotrophic organisms? Organisms which prepare their own food are called as autotrophic organisms. Autotrophic organisms have the capacity to prepare their own food by photosynthesis. Let us see some examples for autotrophic organisms. Green plants, algae, and chlorophyll containing bacteria are autotrophs. Some of the bacteria have chlorophyll. They are autotrophs. Autotrophs prepare their own food. They get the energy from sunlight and use the sunlight energy to prepare their own food. Carbon dioxide is used by the plants during the process of photosynthesis. The carbon dioxide and water are the raw materials. In the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, green plants produce carbohydrates. By using carbon dioxide and water, green plants produce carbohydrates. Carbohydrates like glucose is produced by green plants. The process needs sunlight and chlorophyll. 6CO2 plus 12H2O gives C6H12O6, 6H2O and 6O2. C6H12O6 is glucose. Photosynthesis liberates oxygen. Oxygen is released during photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide is taken in during photosynthesis. C6H12O6 is glucose. It is a carbohydrate. Oxygen is liberated during photosynthesis. Photosynthesis needs photosynthetic pigments. Chlorophyll is one of the photosynthetic pigments. What are photosynthetic pigments? The pigments involved in photosynthesis are called as photosynthetic pigments. Pigments are colored substances. These pigments collect sunlight. What are photosynthetic pigments? Pigments involved in photosynthesis are called as photosynthetic pigments. These photosynthetic pigments are found inside the chloroplast. They are found in the membrane of thylakoids. Photosynthetic pigments collect sunlight. Photosynthetic pigments harvest sunlight. It is similar to the light collected by solar panels. Photosynthetic pigments are of two types. They are primary pigments and accessory pigments. Example for primary pigment is chlorophyll A. Only the chlorophyll A is primary pigment. Pigments except chlorophyll A are accessory pigments. Chlorophyll B, chlorophyll C, carotenoids, xanthophyll, etc. or accessory pigments. Primary pigment chlorophyll A is a reaction center. Chlorophyll A is a reaction center. Chlorophyll A collects sunlight and use the sunlight energy, that is solar energy, to produce electrical and chemical energy. Chlorophyll A is called as reaction center. What is the work of chlorophyll A? Chlorophyll A collects solar energy, that is sunlight energy, and convert into electrical and chemical energy. Accessory pigments are called as harvesting center. They harvest sunlight. Accessory pigments harvest sunlight. They collect sunlight. After collecting the sunlight, they send the sunlight to chlorophyll A. Accessory pigments are called as harvesting center. They absorb sunlight energy and direct the sunlight energy to chlorophyll A. Accessory pigments cannot directly use the sunlight energy for photosynthesis. They collect and send the sunlight energy to chlorophyll. But the primary pigments, example chlorophyll A, is called as reaction center. It collects solar energy and convert into electrical and chemical energy. So primary pigments, chlorophyll A is reaction center. Accessory pigments form harvesting center. Now let us see the reactions of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis involves two sets of reactions. The first reactions are light dependent reaction. These reactions occur in the presence of light. They are otherwise called as Hill reaction or light reaction. Light dependent reactions are called as Hill reactions or light reactions. The second set of reactions are light independent reactions. These reactions do not need sunlight. These light independent reactions are called as dark reactions or biosynthetic phase. During the second set of reactions, that is light independent reactions, glucose is produced. So this second set of reactions are called as biosynthetic phase. The second set of reactions do not use sunlight. So these reactions are called as dark reactions. Now let us see in which place these two reactions occur. Light dependent reactions and light independent reactions take place in two different places of chloroplast. Light dependent reactions take place in the thylakoid membranes, whereas light independent reactions occur in the stroma of chloroplast. These two reactions occur in two different places of chloroplast. In light dependent reactions, photosynthetic pigments absorb the light energy. Here, the light energy is used to produce chemicals. Light energy is converted into chemical energy. Two chemicals are produced in light reactions. They are ATP and NADPH2. What is ATP? It is adenosine triphosphate. What is NADPH2? It is nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate. NADP is nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate. NADPH2 is reduced form. CO2 is reduced into carbohydrate in the second set of reactions called as light independent reactions. Without light, carbon dioxide is reduced into carbohydrates. Here, ATP and NADPH2 produced by the light reactions are used. Carbon dioxide is reduced to carbohydrate by using ATP and NADPH2 produced in the light reactions. This is called as Calvin cycle. Second set of reactions are light independent reactions. These reactions are discovered by Calvin, so they are called as Calvin cycle. ATP and NADPH2 are used to reduce carbon dioxide into carbohydrate. Photosynthesis involves two sets of reactions. The first one, light dependent reactions or light reactions. Light reactions take place in the thylakoid membranes of chloroplasts. The second set of reactions are called as dark reactions or Calvin cycle. Calvin cycle takes place in the stroma of the chloroplast. Light reaction uses sunlight. Sunlight energy is used and the raw material water is used. Sunlight and water are the raw materials of light dependent reactions. Carbon dioxide is used in the Calvin cycle, that is light independent reaction. ATP and NADPH2 are also used in Calvin cycle. And what are produced by these two reactions? Oxygen is produced in light dependent reactions. Glucose is produced during dark reactions or Calvin cycle. Dark reactions are called as light independent reactions. In this video, we have learned the two reactions of photosynthesis. We discussed the products produced by each reactions and the raw materials needed for each reactions.